FC gets underway in the Al Janoub Stadium in Al Wakra as Iraq take on Thailand. Iraq won the first ever under-23s Asian Cup and have qualified for every iteration since. Head coach for Iraq, Radai Shenayshil, stated that he wants his team to impose themselves on the tournament and wants them to progress from the group stage before thinking about the automatic Olympic spots. Midfielder Zayed Ismail of Al Talabah captains the Young Lions of Mesopotamia, while Air Force's Ali Jassim, who is one of the standout players in the Asian Cup 2023, is named as one of the substitutes today. Thailand's best finish was a quarter-final during the 2020 edition, which they hosted, but they come into the tournament in good form after scoring 9 goals without reply during their qualification. Goalkeeper Sopponwit Rakhiyat was a big part of that success and captains the side today, looking to keep another clean sheet. And it's Thailand on the attack in the opening 13 minutes. A good ball into the box. It's not cleared yet, and it will fall to Seksanratri. Decent hit from the outside of the boot. Almost finding the top left-hand corner. Both sides probing in the first 22 minutes, but it's Iraq who have the next attack. Good through ball to Salim Ahmed, and he blasts it over the crossbar. But a little bit of threat from the attacker. Good left-foot effort. Well, back down at the other end, and Thailand on the front foot. They work it well to the left flank. And it's fed to Erdogan Garnier. He spots the runner, and it's a great ball, and it's slotted home for the opener. Thailand's first goal, scored by Wadas Chultong. Great vision to pick him out. And it's Thailand's first goal of the tournament with a well-taken side-footed shot through the goalkeeper and into the back of the net. Wonderfully weighted pass. The finish was there as well, through the legs of the goalkeeper. Well, back down at the other end, and there's almost an immediate reply. Ball prodded over. Joseph Al Imam with half a chance there to bring Iraq level in the 28th minute. Just whiskers away from the top left-hand corner. Iraq come again in the 36th minute. Ali Jassim subbed on and into the thick of things straight away. Chance to take on his man, cuts inside, and again gets a shot away. And it's straight into the goalkeeper's arms. Great play. Got 3 assists in the Asian Cup and looking to get on the score sheet today. And that was the last chance of the first half. Thailand just edging it, although Iraq have been growing in threat. And they start on the front foot in the second half. Decent hit from Ali Jassim, and the goalkeeper, Sopponwit, does brilliantly to keep it out. It took a huge deflection on its way past the wall. Back at the other end, Thailand have a corner, and they make it 2-0 through Thirasak, assisted by Wadas Chultong. Thailand have their second. They've weathered a bit of a storm, but they've grabbed the opportunity with both hands. It's a fantastic delivery from the goal scorer. And Thailand have a bit of breathing space and a reason to celebrate with that second goal. And then things getting worse for Iraq in the 71st minute. Nihad Mohammed with a late challenge, and Iraq are down to 10 men for the last 20 minutes. They continue to look for the reply. And in the 81st minute, Muntada Mohammed with a solid header. But it's the captain to the rescue once again for Thailand. It's another great save to deny Iraq in the 81st minute. And into stoppage time, Iraq is still coming forwards despite being a man down. And it's across to Amin El Hamawi. And another chance goes begging for Iraq, who have struggled to find their cutting edge. So Thailand claimed the 3 points with a battling display. They took their chance to Wadas Chultong in the first half before then he turned supplier for Thirasak to add a second. Iraq tried to apply the pressure, but they couldn't find a way through. Could be a crucial result in a tough Group C that also holds defending champion Saudi Arabia and Tajikistan.